right, been all over there, all up there, right up there, all along the top. Higher hair nap, right up the top there, there's the little fort, and I've been all the way up there, all the way around here, all over there, this is Smickman Way, all the way around there. Right, back on. I'm not doing the Bicknoller comb. I'm going to speed march along here. What it is, there's a minehead over there. Watch it, where Georgia went to a festival. There's Beacon Hill with the trig point. Various other walks all around. I was gonna do a bit not a clue, but I thought, no, this is quite a direct route. The only worst part of it is the very last bit where it's very steep. Tell you what, I could have done with my app today. I reckon I'll be burnt up later. I didn't think of it. And I did. I saw the hat. I thought, oh, you might need that now this time of year. Bloody did, actually. I am quite burnt up. Those people are going Bicknoller. I don't mind doing this one, actually. It is straightforward. Just go straight off the top. You guys go straight off the top. It isn't as pretty as doing the comb. Right, so folks, I'm going to turn off now. I was going to do a leisurely walk down the comb, but I decided I'd go this way instead. So over and out. Right, back to the beginning. At the Bicknoller Hill post. I went up there this morning. Right, went up there. Came through this gate. 8 o'clock-ish. And back to the start. But will I make the bus? I don't know if I will. It's a very close shave. Right, over and out. Oh.